everyone, this is fucking loud. Jesus wept. Whoa, that was... there we go, that's better. Right, there we go then. Do we continue or do we start afresh? I think we... I'll just go for a wee and then we'll continue with Frank Miller. Right, we're back. We're back, everybody. We are back. We're going to be a policeman today. What the friggin' hell's happened to my phone? 1 second. This is not good. Continue. Let's hope that the graphics are better. Oh, the sound was right. Okay. So we needed to. Ow, that hurt my ears, that. Switch. There we go. Right, there we go then. Here we go. We're gonna be a policeman. roll. I want to figure out the buttons. Right, how do we... Oh, we're moving. Now, on my old PC, I was going to stream this. Right, can we run? Can't. Oh. How do we run? Right. The graphics seem better. I can't remember the buttons. I don't know where the buttons are. Should you be here? I only just got out. Oh, okay. How do we run? Oh. Taser. Put it back in you. What does that do? Oh, that's. There must be a way to. There we go. We're running. We're running. Right. Let's. There we go. Let's end the shift then. Let's see what we did. Nothing. By the looks of that one. Right. There we go. Shift report. Nearly a level up there. How's everybody's day been? Mine has been an absolute disaster. I left my house at 10 o'clock this morning and I've literally not long been back. Right, hey. What? Why? What's happened here? Cars can be longer. I don't know. How did we get off this? Yeah, this is going to be a good stream, this. Ah, there we go. North. We're going to have to go to North Point. Then. What's happened here? Why is it doing that? Right, okay, so we're gonna have to do some more foot patrolling. Right, here we go. Right, we need to run. And there we go. Oh, it's... Oh! Right, you. You're on the... You're on the sidewalk there, mate. You are on the sidewalk. And we got 10 points. What's this? What time is it? Oh, it's the night shift. No parking on a Wednesday. Is that a dodgy alignment, that? Can we say that's a dodgy alignment? It's not really... It's not really there, is it? It's... I'm off for a parking ticket. Is it too far from the sidewalk? Would you say that's too far from the sidewalk? Yeah, we'll leave that one for a minute. We'll run over here. Do a little bit of jaywalking, even though we'll end up with a ticket for it. Now, this is where the problems began last time. Up October 21. Oh, I can actually see the edges now. That's good. Valid. Expired. Aha! There we go. Right, we know what we're doing now. We're gonna crack on with this level. Facing wrong direction. Right, okay. Can we... Steam coming out of it! Is it? Right, so it is valid. But, mate, you... wrong direction in things. There we go, wrong direction. Right, what are you doing? You're valid. Oh, hang on, we might have a dodgy reg plate here. April 20. Okay. Well, it's not April 20, is it? Parking ticket. Expired license plate. I think that's what that one will be. It is. Woohoo. Right, what we got? Can we give it... Oh, is it disabled persons? But is parked next to a fire hydrant. Just because you're disabled, it doesn't give you a special dispensation in my book. Very naughty. Very naughty indeed. Right, it's across the road. Let's have a look. Oh, bloody hell. People are naughty tonight. Right, here we go. Parking ticket. Parking meter expired. Naughty boy. You're valid. I wonder if there's something that's out. Updated. No, 21. When's that? September 21. August 21. All them tickets in one street. Right, let's have a look around here. There's the whole mart. There's the bus stop. Noon till 4 PM on the Wednesday. No, that's all right then, because it's 11:15 at night. August 21. Handicapped. Does that? Right, mate. You're bloody miles out. You are. Bloody hell. Position. Too far into the street you are, mate. A lot of tickets being issued tonight. You're handicapped as well. You're okay. And another handicapped one as well. That is okay. Right, what about these? Oh, you seem okay. You're miles into the street as well. I am doing this off bloody hell, we need a speed gun for that. Jesus Christ, let's turn that down. Flaming hell. There, that'll do. That deafened me, that did. Jesus. Alright, let's continue. Alright, what about you then? You okay? Yeah. Yeah, you've got steam coming off your car as well. of these then. Bloody hell, there's loads of cars up here that need doing. October 21. Are you valid? Is that illegal? Solon date. Can we give him a ticket for his windscreen? No. Obviously not. June 21. You're too far into the street here. Position too far into the street. Justified invalid parking report. He is too far in the street. Jesus Christ! Look at that. Tucked up like these against curb. One of these is the wrong way. I think it's him, isn't it? This guy's the wrong way. I'll give him a parking ticket for the wrong direction. Then. Whoa, you're on the sidewalk, mate. There, you're not getting away with that when Stu's in town. When I'm on shift, are you buggery? Hello, everybody. Hope you're all well. Hope you're all okay. You alright? Yeah, you're fine. This game hurts my eyes. It's been March 21. It's not parked very straight, is it? Right, you're the wrong way. We'll get to you in a moment. You're valid. January 21. Right, you're expired and you parked the wrong way. Can we give him two tickets? You can have two parking tickets, you dozy sod. Unbelievable. Has that left two there? Yes, it has. Very naughty of him, wasn't it? Right. March 21. April 19. Oh, we've got another one here. You naughty boy. You have an expired license plate. Ah, we're getting good at this, folks. We are getting good at this. Right. 21. You need two tickets as well. I pressed the wrong one. Oh, whoops. Your parking meter's expired. And you're on the sidewalk. Yes, you are on the sidewalk. You're by a fire hydrant, which is also illegal, whether you're disabled or not, or handicapped. valid. May 21. What are you doing? You look a bit dodgy, mate. You look a bit dodgy. What are you doing about walking around the streets at this time of night? That is definitely you. Thank you. Thank you, Michael. Let's see what you've got on you. Just doing it for a little bit of fun. Some coins. Yeah, you're alright, you, mate. On you go. Just making sure you didn't have a knife. Right, May 21. August 21, valid. October 21, February 21, and that's in with a cracked windscreen. That needs to get done for something. That man just let what man? Who are you? Oi! Right, there you go. It was a bit naughty, we went in that little zone that we're not allowed in. You're waiting for a bus. Oi! Excuse me. You little jaywalker. Where's it gone? Where did it go? Where is he? Where the fuck's he gone? I did lose him because I didn't know where the hell he went. You're the wrong way. You too close to a crosswalk. Right, let me just check something, folks. Hardy! Welcome in, my man. Something's going wrong with Twitch at the minute. There's no messages coming through. But welcome in, Hardy. Hope you're well. Hope you're okay. Everything seems to be working fine. There doesn't seem to be any issues with it. I don't know what's happening, in all fairness. But welcome in. Welcome in indeed. Right, so you're alright then, you're the wrong way, you're okay. I've done these. Have I done these ones? I don't know. What's this? What's that mean? Not allowed that way. Who are you? Hello. Hello there. Right. Have we done these ones? No. With you. You're by fire hydrant, mate. So, unfortunately, ticket for you. You. Too far into the road. You're too far into the street, unfortunately. Don't know what's up with the stream tonight. You're the wrong way. Look at all these points we're gaining. October 19, your license plate has expired. Right then, so, expired license plate. January 20, you're expired. What woman? What woman's just let her, guys? Apparently there's a woman somewhere that's just littered. You say that's too far in the street? I think it is. Guessing there's more that you can put on as you get into the game. September 21. We done these ones? Yeah, that's why there's a ticket there. We have done them ones. Oh! Who are you? Are you the one that ran away? Right. So, he looks clearly confused. Well, you shouldn't. Ah, okay. Right, let's have a look this way then. What are these vans up to? I don't know how good it's playing through, but there is issues at the moment with Steam, with the stream. February 21. Right, you little scallywag, come here. You're getting issued with a ticket. I thought it was just. Don't know whether it's. Isabella Ward. Yeah, you're okay for now. Right, okay, so I'm gonna search her. There we go. Right, we need to frisk you. Come on. Come on, love. What you got on you? A notebook? Right. I'm gonna issue a violation for littering. Oh, what a shame. Don't bloody litter then. Simple as that, innit? What a shame. Don't litter. Don't litter, folks. It's as simple as that. She just told me that she littered. What was it? Well, sorry. Alright, you. Thinking that your parking meter's expired there. Why is it unjustified? That is what I don't get. It's clearly expired. That's alright. He's... He's in date. That's expired! Nobody parked there though. March 21. Fallon. Right, okay. She's still stood there like a wet lemon. Valid. Right, let's have a look down here. Valid. Right, expired. Aha! Gotcha! Got you, you little tow rag. We've got you. We've got you. So because they're handicapped then, they get special dispensation, yeah? Alright, you, so expired. Your license plate's expired, mate. Right, what's up with you? You're valid. October 21. Right, okay, so we'll do it properly. We'll run across here. Here we go, running across. And yeah, let's check these ones then. Valid, you're parked the wrong way. Yeah, where the bleeding are you come from? Too close to the crosswalk, you. You're too close. There we go. Don't care if you're disabled. Still got to abide by the rules. Right, let's go up here. Oh, hello. What are you lot doing up here? Hello, you. What are you doing? Not thinking of jumping, are you? Mate, you're on the phone. Alright, there we go. you? No. Wrong direction. Looks like you're on the path over there, mate. You are on the sidewalk. It's a long shift this, isn't it? Oh, you're expired. Parking meter expired. Alright. You're expired as well. Direction and you've got a cracked windscreen. And you're on your phone. Right, okay, let's crack on with the next bit. Not allowed in that bit just yet, but we'll cross the road. I don't know how much more we've got to do. You're not there a thing. No valid. Guessing our shift finishes at 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm prepared for it. Right, you're on the sidewalk now though. You are on the sidewalk. On the sidewalk. Oh, right, okay. Oh, we're miles away as well. Right. Can we call a cab? Should we call a cab? Let's call a cab back to the police station. I'm enjoying this game, actually. It's better than the old computer. Well, the old computer, it was all lines and whatnot. It was, yeah, a little bit weird. But, yeah, let's go back to the... Don't you go littering. We lost one. He ran off, and then I didn't see where he went. Which is a little bit of shit. You're still there. Alright, okay, we'll just run across the... Oh! On my work. Run then. Come on, you need to go to bed. You've gotta go to bed. I don't get why the steam's coming out through the manholes. Is it cold? Can't be cold, it's bloody May or whatever. Hello, business booming. Come over, snap, please. I'm seemingly missed the police depot, which is here. Whoops. Right. You already had a ticket. Fancy doing it right outside the cop shop. Bloody hell. Oh, hello. Alright, okay. Let's see how we do. Let's see how we did. See how we diddly did. Oh, we got an achievement. A star on the rise. Conduct points. Hey, yeah, we'll take that. We're shooting up the levels. A flashlight. Ooh. A photo camera. And a radar gun. You unlocked a new call-out type. Call-out. Minor accident. Report speeders. Oh. Beaufort London. Chester. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's go to Beaufort Landing with the whoa, that loads dead quick, that. Right, report speeders with a radar gun. How do we... How do we get the radar gun out? Oh! We're here, let's have a hat on. There we go. First things first, mate. You. You little naughty boy. On the sidewalk, which is illegal. And you, my friend. Ah, too close to the crosswalk. Right, how do we get the speed gun out then? Controls. Oh, why? Right, okay. So we'll have the radar gun. And how do we do it? What's the speed limit? What is the speed limit, guys? Probably not best. Right, okay, where we gotta go? This way. What man? Hey! Where are you? You don't have $20. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I don't believe he's just said that. $20. Like, really? You haven't got $20. How bad are things? Right, so I'm guessing the crash. get away with driving with cracked windscreens and all sorts. Right, here we go. Oh, look, everyone's expired now. I'll be there in a minute. Further away from it. Sorry, when needs must and all that. Just issued a ticket for jaywalking. I've just done exactly the same thing. You though, my friend. I'm too far into the street. Someone's just littered. I'm not sure who. They're over there. We'll leave her. Why is it getting further? Ah, here it is. Right, okay. Thank you. Right, so we've got some ID there. That is... okay, I think, is it? Could be okay. Yeah. Expires on the 1st of 7/21. Cross sea gun permit. No. Right, okay. So we'll search you with a frisk. Okay. With nothing on her, we'll give her an alcohol test. Teetotal. We'll do a drug test. THC and amphetamine. I'm guessing that's they haven't got them with it being. Right, okay, so. Right, okay, she hasn't said anything. Right, we'll leave you there. You. Ah, right, expiration date. It's a long insurance, isn't it? Bryson Morgan. Date of birth 14th of 5th, 1989. Cross D. No. Right, so that's definitely him. Right, okay. Well, give you a alcohol test. That looks bad. That does. Right, teetotal. He is a teetotaler. Do a drug test on you, mate, just to make sure there's no narcotics. It's got THC on him. Right, okay. So, we'll have to handcuff you. For narcotics. What's THC? Right. Unlucky. Right. So I need my camera. Oh! Alright, let me get my camera out. I'm getting my camera out. Alright. We need a picture of that. Alright, there we go. Okay, so, if I talk to you. Right, so where's your Now he gave me, she's only given me a driving license. So what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to, oh, give over, you stupid cow. She looks really sad. Well, don't fucking dingy it then. Right. Right, where's that knobhead gone? Where's the guy that I arrested? Hello? Please. Is he here? Okay. There we go. Alright. Now we need... Oh, no. Right, where are we up then? Right, there's one of them. You're here! What are you on about? You'll be here soon. Yeah, it's here, look. It's right here. Not bad. Oh, there's the other one for this car. It's a fantastic bit of kit, that, isn't it? It's a really good bit of kit. It's really cool. Really cool. So we've just done our first minor accident. And basically, it's not what we was here for. He's not moving. Oh. I'm guessing it's 35 mile an hour that they can move at. Why is he on the path? What's going on here? Should you be on the path? You're on the bloody path, mate. Can't be on here. You're definitely on the sidewalk. What do you mean it's unjustified? Right. I don't know. What's the speed limit down there? It was doing 49, wasn't it? What, man? You're on the sidewalk, mate. You're definitely on the sidewalk. Well, why is it unjustified? He's on the sidewalk. I don't understand it. Get him on there. Unlucky. You're parked miles into the street. You, why ain't it letting me, hey, you're going far too fast. What? Ah, right, that's how you do it, is it? Right, so. Very naughty, these taxi drivers. Right, I'm guessing it's 35. Right, well, we are now reporting speeders. Now we know when, now know what to do. Right, you're not speeding. Right, we'll get rid of him. He has gone. I'm being reported. He slowed down when he realised the speed. What woman? You. Excuse me. Excuse me. Get here. What are you littering for? Well, don't litter then, you stupid cow. Unbelievable. What are you waiting in the bus stop for? Oh, bus. Oh, okay. That slowed you down, didn't it, you stupid prat? Been caught, mate. You've been caught, haven't ya? You little bastard. Hey? You little bastard. For some reason, my stream manager's not working, guys. So if you have left comments, I do apologise. No, you're not speeding. You're not. You've got a brake light out, though. One for the speeding, it was for, I mean, he's got a light out as well. I think we'll come back and do this on Sunday, you know, guys. Got away with that one, did that taxi driver? It's all the taxi drivers that have been illegal, isn't it? All the little taxi drivers have been naughty on this, which is yeah. Right, come on. Come on, there's cars here. You're speeding. You're not. Alright, so. Well, getting used to this game. It's a good game, this, to be fair. Taggers, if you're watching, you need to get this and we'll do some night shifts. This will be a good game to stream as a... you could stream your man and I'll be Frank Miller. Right, you're not speeding. You're not speeding. Are you? No. No. Well, he was speeding. That'll slow everybody down. Not long to go, guys, until we end the shift. Not long to go at all. Welcome to everybody that is watching and all that jazz. Got about another half. We'll do another shift and then we'll call it an evening. Oh, I've let that one slip. You're speeding, you daft twat. The hamster's doing something. Everybody's being good now. Hello, you. The hamster is out and about. Madness. Right, folks. Yeah, we'll do one more shift. There we go, we're getting... Right, if anybody is writing, there's something wrong with my chat tonight. Right, they're all speeding. You're speeding, and you're not. A taxi driver that's not speeding. That's all good. That is all good. You're speeding. You're not. That sounds terrible. Right. Mph, you... Oh, unbelievable, Jeffrey. Unbelievable. Right, how fast are you off? Getting a bit of neck ache there, look, folks. What are you doing? You know what, that's... Quit the camera. Just a nice little random picture there, folks. Just one for the scrapbook, that. we go, got him going to do with 47 rather than 43. Minutes to go then until the end of the shift. I'm not sure why the chat isn't working. Let me try something. There's the Discord, guys. Someone's just littered. You. 5 minutes before the end of the shift. You. Why are you littering? Let's search it. But we are going to have to detain you. No, we're not. Right. There we go then. Back we go. What are you doing? Looks like you're on drugs. I wonder if you could like randomly search people in the street, see if they've got any drugs on them. I think that'd be quite cool. And you? Not too far into the street, my good mate. Why is it all the handicappers? Right at the end of the shift, we've got the speeders. We're now just getting everybody else as well. You're by a fire hydrant, mate, so that's not allowed. Unfortunately for you, that isn't allowed. As we'll had expired. Oh, there's no car there. You're the wrong way, but it's fine. It's the end of my shift. Where's the police station? It's going further away. Okay, my shift's over. I'm going home. We're going home. I don't know where the police station is. Somewhere over there. Where is it? What? Why am I getting further away again? It's over there. Right, see you, look. There it is. We've got it. We've found it. Morning. Okay, we're ending the shift. Right, we'll do one more shift then, guys, and then we'll call it an evening. We'll see how we get on. Let's see what happened. Last conduct points penalty minus. Oh, look at that. Pull over sign. Road flares. Call out wanted suspect. We'll not the patrol car for this district. Select a car patrol shift to drive it. Historic downtown as well. Ah, we're getting into it now, folks. We are getting into it now. Right. Right, okay. You've unlocked the car and can now play car patrol shifts in car patrol. Right, okay. So go, we're going out in the car. I think. Where's my car? Right, here we go. How are we going to do this? Now that you have a patrol car, make sure you respect the speed limit and traffic signs. Right, show police presence. Use your signs carefully to alert traffic. Right, okay. Oh! Right, how do we drive this thing? Let's have a look at the controls. Right, here we go. It's because I was on the wrong side. Right. Right, how do we... You're facing the wrong way, okay? The wrong way is face. Right. Let's get back in. Right, how do we do that then? This ain't going very well. Damaged my car. It's crashed. There it is. Right, there we go. Right, so she's got no insurance. Sandra Evans. Not sure what's going on with that. We'll give her an alcohol test just to make sure that everything's above board. Yeah. Drug test. Nothing. And then we'll frisk her, and then we'll have to search the vehicle as well, I think. Earphones, right, okay. Oh dear. Right, okay. So we'll need to interact. We need to search the vehicle. She's carrying an illegal item. What? She's got a switchblade. Right, okay. So we're gonna have to handcuff her. For an illegal weapon. Unlucky. Right, okay. So now we need the camera. Get out of the way. Wait! Move it. Right, I'm gonna have to go for a wee, guys, before we crack on with this. Just give us 2 minutes and we'll report the accident. insurance for you. We'll search you. Pocket watch. Right, okay. Alcohol test. Nothing. Shaking her head. Nothing. Alright, no to be scared of there, love. Alright. Nothing. Right, we need to search the vehicle. Oh, we've changed camera angles. Don't know what this noise is in background. Front left door, no items could be found. Right, okay. What about this door? Keys. Yeah, we'd expect keys in a car. Right, let's have a look in this one. Oh. Anything? Nothing. What about the back? Oh! Oh, the reg plate hadn't moved. Glasses and damp raisins. Yeah, they'd probably be in the car as well. Right, so now what we need to do is a quick camera. No problem. That's all we'll say on that matter. And she's got back in a wrecked car. Right, you little knobhead. It's a shame that. Right, is this actually going to move this time? Right, she's gone. She's on it. So you also need a parking ticket. Right, I'll move this car out of the way then, mate. Well, you do. That's why you've been arrested. Shouldn't be carrying a switchblade with you, should you? Cheers, buddy. Much appreciated. Thanking you. Is this car... Right, that car's going to get cleared now. Car's a bit wrecked, to say the least. Why ain't it speaking? Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Right. So, the license expires on the 17th of 12th, 21. Yeah. 28th of 7th, 84. Cruller, Carter, 4-door plate, OFP 296. You've got it. You have got. Right, let me just check this. That's. Glasses, lighter, makeup. Right. Let's give her an alcohol test. She isn't under alcohol, but is she under drugs? No. Right. Okay. So, we'll issue a violation for a smoking tailpipe. But then, we also need to issue a violation for the driver for no valid insurance. Well, you shouldn't let your thing go. Right, we need to check inside your car now. We need to check all four doors. Oh, what's he gonna find? He's found nothing. Right, okay, what about this one? No, I've checked that door. I've checked it. Oh no. Right, search that. Right, we'll check this one. She avoided eye contact. Nothing in there. Search the trunk. Anything in there looks empty. Probably find some keys or something. Nothing in the boot. Right. Fidget spinner and a wallet. Okay. So far in the car, so the fidget. She must have kids. Fidget spinner and a wallet. The wallet might not be. That's right, okay. So. We're gonna have to. Search you. Because I can't remember what we had on. A cucumber! Okay, so she's got a cucumber on her. We know why she has a cucumber on her, don't we, folks? We definitely know that, why she has the cucumber on her. Some glasses, what's on her head, a lighter, and some makeup. You ignore the stop sign, so listen. It's okay. It's alright. So what we need to do, I think, right, that's bad, the car's fucked. right, okay, right, let's have a look. Walking across the crosswalk, yes. He is. Oh, there's the tow truck right there, look. There it is. You're gonna turn. at you, you naughty boy. Well, sorry doesn't cut it in this game, mate. Why did you do it, you absolute knobhead? Right, let's have a look then. Michael Hill, 92 Lennox Road, 16th of the 5th, 2022. He's not allowed to hold a gun. He's a male, 6 foot four, born in 95. Newtown Valley, they seem to get a lot of insurance in, don't they? They seem to be quite up there with the best of them. Is it a two-door? Yes, it is. Its license plate should be 21J333. So we'll give them back before we let him on his way with a ticket. Can't get everyone, we're dealing with this guy. Right, so we'll get... We need to find out why you did what you did. Basically, should we get him done for an expired parking thing? That'd be funny. Right, okay, so. We need to search, mate. We're going to have to frisk you. Find out why you ran the red light. Because you're an absolute tool. Lighter, a city guide, and some coins. So maybe he's a tourist. We'll see if you're under the influence of any alcohol or drugs. Oh, right, okay. Right. You wait. There. We need to search your vehicle, see if there's any drugs in the car. He also had a switchblade on him as well, which is illegal. We'll check this door, see what's in this side of the car. So he's basically... Right, okay. So we're going to have to issue a violation. The driver. For the car. No. We're gonna have to handcuff him. For that one. Yeah, unfortunately, yes. You then need to go. Unlucky, you naughty, naughty boy there. Madness. Right, let's get the radar going out. Oh. Oh, this one. Right, okay. Right, so you've got an expired license plate. Right, okay. Right, so you absolute liar. Well, don't make your license plate expire then. Right. Come on. On you go in your little red dress. Right, so we'll... Right. A license has nearly expired. A car insurance hasn't. Right, that's fine. You look nervous, so we'll search you. We'll give you a little frisk, because that is what we do. Right. Right, so Ross Dillon, or Dillon Ross, we're looking for before the end of our shift. We're going to have to find a car as well. Where's that gone? Somewhere. Oh, there it is, the little... we've got to find the wanted person. this is him here. I think we've already found him. Is this him? Is this him? No, that's Jason Gray. We're looking for Ross Dillon. Are we in North Point? So he's got grey suit. Right. Now. Excuse me, who are you? That's what you read. Scott Gabriel. So we need a grey suit with brown pants. How are we going to find him? No. Yeah, you know, because you know that, yeah. Look at me car. Oh. Alright, here we go. This is him, I think. Oh no. That's not him. It's a bloody doppelganger for him though. These are brown. Right, we're trying to manhunt somebody here. No. We're not going to give up until we've found this guy. Grey suit, brown pants, that's what we're looking for. Aha! Aha, I think this could be him here. Is this him? I don't know what happened there. Oh dear. Right. So hopefully we'll do a little bit of this. And we won't lose all our control points and get fired. Which is, and we won't wreck the car like we did last time. Right, issue parking. Right, so we've got a justified pullover. Where have they gone? like that matters. Right, for being an absolute twat. Well, don't jaywalk then. Simple as. You're good to go. Fuck off. Right. Go. Right, you can have one. Where are they parked? Right, why aren't you pulling over? Why aren't they pulling over? Excuse me, you're supposed to be pulling over about now. You are really supposed to be pulling over around about now. Come on then, pull over. Oh, I'll give up with you. Jay Walker, get here. Yeah, there you go. Well, it's tough. You're off now. Bye. Bye. Right, are you going to pull over or what? Yeah, no worries then, mate. There we go. Are we going to get points for it? Are we going to get points for it? Yep. All right, you're good at it then. That's cool. Gotta frisk you, I'm afraid. Right. Right, that's why. Yes. Got an illegal weapon with you, stupid fool. Where you gone? Where's she gone? Oh, there she is. Right. Yeah, thank you. Friday? No, it's Saturday. Alright, you are disabled. Right, there's that for them. We'll have a look at the accident in a moment. He's going to be pulling in. No, it does. Right, why isn't this working? Right, let's get this bit done first. Who's crashed? Yeah, okay. Right. Yeah. 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 Okay, so to you, make sure you got no on you, no items could be found, give her an alcohol test and a drugs test, nothing, drug test, after this day we will be finishing. Nothing on that, okay. There's the backup. Right, she didn't want to say anything. Let's see what's in the vehicle. 4 or 5 doors to check. What's in that bit? Nothing. In this one we have nothing. What about in the trunk? Or the boot, as it's called over here. Looks empty. There'll be something in there though, guaranteed. Makeup. Oh, okay. You keep makeup in the boot, do you? Ladies, makeup's in the boot, is it? Nothing. I need a wee. Right, back in two, guys. Back in two. we're back. We are back. Right, so. We need the camera out. Expired. Right, so it's a 3-car pile up. Right, okay. Well, we'll give you a test first and we'll see what's what. Right, so you're not drunk, but you sound like you're on the fucking drugs, being that I'm bloody angry. Right, let's have a look. No, you're not. Oh, okay. Well, let's get the camera out then. Let's have a look in your car. What are you hiding? Right, so have you got a gun permit? That's what we need to know. Hope you have. No. Right, so we are going to leave you there for a minute. Alright, let's check this. I'm sure it said there was a handgun. And he hasn't got a gun permit, so yeah, handgun on a pocket ball. Let's have a look in this one. Well, right, we need to speak to you now. You've been said that you're under alcohol. 0.085. Right, so what did have alcohol in your system? No drugs. Right, let's see who you. Right. ID's excellent. Oh, it's not looking good for her, is it? She's under the influence, so what we'll do is we'll issue a ticket. This is not looking good for them. Well, don't fucking have that, right. Yeah, drunk, that's what you're doing. Right, we'll search you then, we'll frisk you down. Get your arms out, your pillow. Nothing. Right, okay. So, let's search your vehicle then. A bus ticket. You're in a car and you've got a bus ticket. Right, okay, so she's carrying an illegal item as well. Right, okay. It's not looking good for her, it's gotta be said. I like how the reg plate stays there. Don't think that happens in real life. A wallet in the boot. Right, search the vehicle. What we got in here? Human teeth and a smartphone. And finally the back door. Right, so she's under the influence of alcohol. And she's got two illegal weapons. Off you go. Oh, and by the way, off you go. Oh, look, they were so nice. Right, cool. Oh, that's the wrong button. Right, like how he's done that and he's still in handcuffs. Well, he's found a wallet, has he? There's one of the wreckers. Where should I bring my car up? Where's that gone? Let's go find my car. There it is. Why? What for? Don't get, I've lost them all. I'm not sure what happened. Right, whatever. Right, we'll end it there anyway, guys. I don't know what happened with the remainder of that. But thanks for tuning in. Thanks for joining me. We'll see you all soon, everybody. Take care. Goodbye.